These are the top 10 cycles of lands in Commander. If you need mana fixing, turn to these first. Number 10, filter lands. They enter untapped and can filter into extra colored mana, but they don't work well alone. Number 9, check lands. If you have the right land types, they're basically a duel, if not, a guild gate. Number 8, horizon lands. These always enter untapped and cash in for a card later, but the damage can add up when played early. Number 7, triomes. Very good fixing for 3, 4, and 5 color decks, even though they enter tapped. Number 6, pain lands. They always enter untapped, and they only hurt you if you need colored mana. Number 5, slow duels. After turn 2, this cycle becomes amazing untapped fixing. Number 4, crowd lands. These enter untapped 99% of the time and ask very little of you. Number 3, shocks. They always enter untapped if you need, and they have land types. Number 2, original duels. Strictly better basic lands. And number 1, fetch lands. Some of the strongest Magic cards ever printed that warp deck construction around themselves. It's why we want duels to have types in the first place. They shuffle your deck, put cards in the graveyard, trigger landfall. Fetches are insane value. Subscribe for more lands. Peace out, Tribe Scout.